new day in our lives. Help us to see the things around us with your eyes and feel them with your heart. To learn, to act and behave as you would want us to. So that at the end of the day, we will hear you say, "Well done, my good and faithful child." Grant us wisdom to learn our lessons well and strength to involve ourselves in other activities. Help us to honor and respect our teachers and elders and be kind to all. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
You cannot escape the responsibilities of tomorrow by evading it today. Thank you. I repeat, honors. The spelling of the word honors is O-N-U-S. I repeat, O-N-U-S.
The meaning of the new word honors is responsibility. I repeat, responsibility. Usage in sentence. It is the honors of a good student to be systematic. I repeat, it is the honors of a good student to be systematic. Thank you.
Today's news headlines will be brought to you by
Narayani
and Nan.
Vehemently opposing the move to privatize Thiruvananthapuram Airport, Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan said the state had informed the centre it would form a special purpose vehicle, SPV, to operate it on the lines of Cochin International Airport, CIAL. Shakti Kanta Das took charge as the 25th RBI Governor on Wednesday. Bankers are upbeat as the new chief is expecting a helping hand to aiding banks. State GST law has been amended to enable small-scale dealers up to turnover of 1.5 crores to opt for the competition scheme. This is in line with amendment brought to Central Goods and Service Act recently. Global warming is heating the Arctic at a record pace, driving broad environmental changes, including extreme storms in the United States and Europe. Dracula ant snaps mandibles at over 200 miles per hour.
Let us light the candle of responsibility and shine dispelling darkness. Thank you.